French rider Paul Magnier sprinted to victory on the opening stage of the Tour of Britain 2024. The 20-year-old Sodal Quickstep rider hit the front with 1:50 m to go and held off the challenge of Britain's Ethan Vernon, Israel, Premier Tech, in second. Vernon's compatriot Bob Donaldson, Trinity Racing, was third, while Ineos Grenadiers' Tom Pidcock came fourth. For Magnier it was a sixth stage win of the year. "I was in perfect position and I'm really happy to take the victory for the team," he said.